Welcome back. My name is Nightman. We play some more Metal Gear Solid 5. We just heard about what caused the incident on the quarantine platform. And I think we should listen to a tape right now to get some intel on that.
Side ops list updated. Mission list updated.
There it is.
Wait, what are you talking about? Just what do you plan to do?
Present the charges against you and render an appropriate punishment.
You're gonna put me on trial?
Call it what you like.
What's the meaning of this?
Out of here, all of you. Back to your posts.
No, hang on. Yui has killed their comrades and interfered with their lives. They've had all they can take.
Stop! This is insane! You have no evidence whatsoever! You say you're an army free from government. You talk big about being a nation unto yourselves. But from the outside, you're just thugs, rebels, a militia, terrorists, an unhinged threat to society. You're nothing but a bunch of psychopaths!
So you're not with us?
No! I didn't...
I thought we were on the same side. That's too bad.
I didn't mean...
Men, you will have justice. But our organization, the boss's organization, is built on order and reason. There will be no lynch mob. So stand down for today. We will gather all the evidence of this man's crimes. And then he will be tried. Dismissed!
What do you think you're doing? Go ahead and execute me. It'll be murder in the eyes of the world. You've lost your minds. Don't you get it? You're seeing phantoms. Just look at that dog. No, you named him D-Dog, but it's obvious anyone could see that's a wolf because you're all a bunch of wild dogs. You wanted to believe he was too, to feel some connection. To fight your loneliness. You wanted something to cling to prove you deserve to be alive. You wanted to forget the death, your sins, so you'd cling on to dogs, or wolves, or even Big Boss. The boss is the same, isn't he? Every one of you is alone. That's why you suspect your own. I know, because I do the same. I'm one of you too. Alone. Open your eyes! What you're doing is murder, plain and simple. All you ever create is war. War and violence can never lead to peace.
Interesting.
Please select.
It said new mission list. But there's no real new mission, it's just these special missions that we're not interested in. Okay. Well, I guess we go for a side mission then. Hopefully,
please select a landing zone.
Somebody will give us a call.
Deploying.
I
Clouds approaching. My development project has been added.
Out we go.
Be careful down there, boss.
Enemy presence detected. Map has been updated.
Somewhere in that hangar. Gotta run all the way around this.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
That's the target.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest. Boss, get down.
Select a support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
Shift
Frontier is Delta Air. Shuttle one fired. Speed lost up and for contact. Over.
The CFD is behind. There's a way out gate for any of the vehicles. Out.
Cover me.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequod. On station at LZ. Cover fire.
Not very pretty, but well, just playing it to get some more main missions. Don't know what the problem is.
Side ops list updated. Please select a mission.
Well, I don't get the problem. Side ops missions are not special right now.
Please select a landing heading to Afghanistan. Deploying.
So I'm really not sure what is the problem. After a few missions, I get some listen to this tape or whatever. But right now, somehow there is a problem.
Off base during the attack 9 years ago.
Bring him home, boss.
Sure.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
Roger.
Let's call in the chopper right away. You did not hear me.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Use a trick I learned about these guys.
Boss? Is that you? 9 years. 9 years.
One of the guys out on a mission at the time. He's fallen a long way from the glory days. But will he come back to us? Bring him home, boss.
Can't be that easy.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Arrived at mother base.
Well, you told me to get him. Yeah, but things like this are things they never tell you. It's something you learn by accident or you hear about it from somebody else.
Side ops list updated.
Still just side ops missions.
Please select a landing zone.
No idea what the problem is.
Deploying.
Just picking up some more guys, get some money, I guess. Let's get the next one.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Boss? Is that you? 9 years. 9 years.
One of the guys out on a mission at the time. He's fallen a long way from the glory days. But will he come back to us? boss.
Engines are confirmed.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
All right. I guess without...
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Probably something story-related now?
Boss, you there?
Yes.
We have a problem. The staff have found out everything that Emmerich's been up to. They're right on the edge. I need you to intervene before things get out of control. Get back to Mother Base ASAP.
Nine years ago, this man acted as accomplice to the attack on Mother Base. He then provided support to Skullface. Conspiring with Eli, he repaired Sahelanthropus in secret. His research materials caused the leak at the quarantine facility, which in turn caused the Walbachia mutation, letting the parasites off their chains. We lost a lot of good men. He also stands accused of murdering one of his own family, hiding the body.
I haven't killed anyone. The rest is all wrong, too. The inspection was supposed to help everyone. I sacrificed myself for my companions just as much as any of you. Why won't you believe me?
The prosecution calls a witness.
Ooh, what now? The AI pod?
Strangelove's gravestone. Haunted by her phantom.
It's just a machine.
Huey! Damn it, Huey! Open it now! Please, let me out! Kill me!
It recorded it all. Everything. Everything you did living together.
How could a machine?
You forced your own son into the cockpit of a Metal Gear, a test subject.
Hal.
His mother had to hide him away, and for that you locked her in that coffin.
No! She did it herself! It was suicide! And even if I did, what right do you have?
There's more. We have you to tell us everything you've done, everything you've thought, all this time. 9 years ago, you agreed to the inspection in return for Cypher's guarantee that you'd be spared.
I thought it was real!
We've reviewed into everything else that's happened since you arrived here.
Please.
Guilty! All counts. Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! We exist outside the law. What should we do, boss? Just give the order. We'll handle the rest.
Prepare a life raft. Big enough for one. Food and water, too.
Boss.
He's leaving.
He's responsible for all of this! Think of all the men! He didn't lose a damn thing! This is the enemy! And he's here on his knees!
Us. You are right. He is not one of us. But we are not responsible to judge an enemy. He leaves Mother Base, and that'll be the end of it.
Ooh.
You're the murderers! Snake! You should be in this boat! There'd have been no inspection if it weren't for your precious nuke! I risked my life trying to save you all! How can you do this? Am I the only sane one here? It's not my fault!
Look, you can't discard your phantoms forever, Doctor.
Son of a bitch will make it, you know. I can see it now. In no time, he'll be telling tales about the black-hearted Diamond Dogs. The Shining White Knight, blabbering on about our injustice, hiding behind his fool's idea of morality. And all the other fools will stand around, nodding with every word he says.
No. One day he'll see through the lies he's built up, realize what kind of man he really is. What goes around comes around. You can't run from yourself forever.
All right. Some more tapes.
Mission list updated.
Okay, new mission list. Finally! Good, good, good.
Please specify a project.
Didn't I get my full tone upgraded? Or is it still in progress? Oh, there it is. Alright, I think this is it for this episode. I will listen to the tapes and then we continue with the story mission finally in the next one. Thank you guys for watching.